Okay, so it's practice day, and we're just now leaving the house. We're getting a really, really late start. It's 8:39. The lake's about 3 hours away, but mainly today we're just gonna be idling around, looking for bait fish, looking for pockets, but we gotta go. We gotta get out of here. I just had a major setback. We may go, we may not. I just can't drive at all. We semi-fixed it. It'll be okay, I guess. Look at the tire. Oh man. It's got brick dust on it. But anyways, we're finally leaving. Let's see what time it is. It's 9:56. Final time we're leaving. We gotta get out here, but first I'm eating McDonald's. We're skipping McDonald's and going straight for the good stuff. Here we are, right in the middle of the day, getting ready to run around and see what we can find. First impressions, it's pretty big. My, just a little update, guys. I just figured out that you've got to put the kill switch in there before it'll start. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna show you, it's practice day. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm looking for and why I'm not liking this spot. So right there at that creek, we found fish, we liked it, so we decided to go find more places just like it. So now we're right here, very, very similar. It's just that there's no bait fish at all. In that last one, there was bait fish here, no bait fish. Found some spots, we've eliminated some spots. There's a few pockets, and we got our boat hung up on a stick up, so we just knocked those out. We'll see you at the boat ramp. Back at the ramp, we're all loaded up. Just got done locking up all the compartments because we're gonna be staying all night at a motel or a hotel. We're gonna put the boat cover on. So I was walking away from the boat ramp, and of all things, I find lettuce. Oh man. Okay, so we're here at the motel room, and I'm just gonna get some footage from today, but we're gonna get up early and we're gonna go to bed early, so see you later.